Hey everyone, it's Josh from HostGator. Today I'm going to show you how to change your name servers if you purchase your domain through GoDaddy. Let's dive in. Now in an earlier video, I showed you how to manage and track down your name servers through both the customer portal and through cPanel. So today, if I want to change them at GoDaddy, I need to make sure I have those on hand. What I'm going to do is be logged into my cPanel, and I'm going to scroll down here on the right-hand side underneath General Information, and I'm going to grab my primary and secondary name server, and I'm going to copy those over into a text document or somewhere where I can get to them really easily. Now I want to make sure that I'm logged in over at GoDaddy. Up here in the top right-hand corner, I'm going to click my name. I'm going to click My Products to see everything that I have for this GoDaddy account. As we can see here, I've got one domain, and on the right-hand side, I've got a few different options. Now today, I want to click the DNS section. Now automatically, GoDaddy is going to point your domain and its name servers to a GoDaddy account. It'll also allow you to manage the records individually, but that's not something that we're going to change today. Let's scroll down to the name server section. As you can see here, it's got ns05 and 06.domaincontrol.com, and that's the default account for GoDaddy. But we want to modify that, so let's click Change. Now we've got a secondary option here. It's going to allow you to connect it to a website, but we actually want to enter our own name servers manually. So we're going to click this tab here, and it's going to bring us to a secondary page where we can insert those name servers that we grabbed from our cPanel earlier. I'll paste that first one there in the primary and the secondary in, and I'll move myself that way so we can see the button. And now, as you can see, we've got a save option here. So let's click that once we know that the name servers are correct. And that's that. So you will get a bar up here at the top that says you may get a confirmation email about this change, and you might not see the name servers updated automatically in the GoDaddy portal. But once you get that verification email and you confirm everything's been changed, you should be able to navigate back to your front page and go through that same process again to see that the name servers have actually been modified. Click back on My Products, click on DNS, and scroll back down, and as we can see here, it was last updated today, and my name servers have updated automatically. So in this case, the name servers for your domain have been pointed to your cPanel here at HostGator, and all you need to do is wait about 24 or 48 hours for everything to resolve over the internet, what's called propagation, and then you should be good to go to start building your new website. Thanks y'all for watching. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below, and please feel free to subscribe if you want to see more helpful videos. Thanks y'all.